Hello and welcome to this month's Love Local Report. My name's Stefan Bertram and we are proudly representing Pello.
And my name is Mitchell Sinova, here to give you an update on the Lower North Shore. Well, what a month it has been. We've seen some real go forward in the Prestige Strata and downsizer space. A couple of sales to mention would have to be one I sold over at 4 of 19 Holbrook Avenue in Kirribilli. This two-bedroom apartment selling for $3.15 million. A sale that my colleague David Smealy and I just sold over at 2A Gordon Street in Mossman. This entry-level home selling for just under $4 million. And lastly, a two-bedroom courtyard apartment I just sold over at 1 of 6 Gladstone Avenue. The interesting thing about this property, our offers started in the twos before that selling for a massive $2.5 million. So big congratulations to both owners and buyers on those properties.
Yeah, and look, it's great to see some good go forward in that prestige downsizer market. That's three, but I think in total they had around six transactions in that space over the last 6 weeks. So we've seen some really good go forward there, not just the middle market, also that upper end, but also some of the prestige trophy home apartments. My colleague David Smealy had a phenomenal result down in Almora Street. This was an off-market transaction that David did in the high sevens, and it's great to see that that premium market is also going strong. Last month, I believe we had one of the only properties sell north of 10 million. That was number 9 Coronation, selling between 11 and 12 million. This month, we've also had a property that stole the show with six different bids on it prior to auction at number 1 James King Lane. And this property sold for a massive $5,825,000. But in total, I believe the Lower North Shore office, we've sold 8 properties in Mossman in the last month. In total, the Pello Group, this side of the bridge, has sold 80 beautiful properties north of the bridge. So congratulations to all of those owners, all of the buyers who have now seen their property search come to fruition, and hopefully will have the keys in time for Christmas lunch. But I think it's fair to say that the right strategy can still get great results, and that buyers are still screaming out for beautiful properties. So I find where people are cutting corners with properties, those homes are a little bit harder to sell at the moment, but anything quality that still has great presentation and a great location is still getting exceptional money out in the market at the moment. If there's any questions, by all means, feel free to give Mitchell, myself, or any of our team a call, and we'd love to talk through your property goals this side of Christmas. Have a great day, and thanks for watching.